Oh, what I'd give for a moment or two under the bridges of Paris with you.